Hi, this topical talk is going to show you how to transfer your iPhone photos to Android using AirDrop feature. Follow these easy steps. First of all, on your Android and on your iPhone, you have to open a browser. So open any browser and you have to open this website. snapdrop.net on both Android and iPhone. And now make sure your iPhone and your Android phone is connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Then on your iPhone display here, you will see your Android phone. All you have to do is just tap on your Android device here and tap on photo library. Now, from your photo library, you will be able to select one or multiple photos and videos to send to the Android device. Just tap on add. And on your Android phone, just tap on save. 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 And now, go to your gallery. And here you should see those photos and videos you just received from your iPhone through the AirDrop feature. So this is how we can transfer our iPhone photos and videos to Android using AirDrop. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.